Where's the weight? How to measure the weight? Or where's the normal force? How to measure the normal force? You see, here I have something just to hang, okay? And try to put it perpendicular. I don't know if you are see it or not, but this is put it perpendicular to the plane, okay? First of all, you should reset your balance in the direction and the position, okay? And try what? Just to open it like this. When it starts flying, this is the normal force. In the direction of what? 0.7. So this give me 0.87 or 0.85. This is right, normal? It's normal to this. 0.85. So the normal force here give me 0.85. And this is, let's say, this is the normal force. Later on you will see this normal force is equal what in your document, because we said normal force represent A or B. Here normal force, I will make it represent A, and this is 0.85 Newton. But which angle? Which angle this? This angle is what?
90.
90 for incline.
That's
35. So you see, this is 35.5 plus 90. This gives you how much? 125.5. So this is the angle. This is 125.5. So I find the equilibrium, I find the N, right? Or A vector. This is the normal. How to find the weight? Who can tell me? I can use this balance, right? To find the weight, but why?
Find the factor about the energy.
No, you see, I will use the same, put it here, okay, and make it like this, make it now reset this, because I am doing now in this position, so reset it, and then carry it. You see, this is the weight. 1.08 Newton. And I will represent weight as B vector and said this is 1.08 Newton. Now what's the angle? 1.08 in mind.
1.0504.
Okay, no problem. Okay, make it, because always we have error where? In the last digit. So this is logic. Now this is 1.08. Now give me the direction. What's the direction? What's the angle with the x-axis?
270.
Wait, where?
Down.
Do you get the point? Practically I have to find weight is down, right? So when I measure it from x-axis, this is 90 with negative x, right? But with positive x is 270. So yes, this is 270 degrees. R is equal to the equilibrium, but in opposite direction. So these are the values. Now in the practical work, I found that the equilibrium is what? Is 0.62 Newton in the angle of, please pay attention here, 35.5. So now my resultant is what? Okay, 0.62 Newton in which angle?
180 plus 30.
How much? 215.5. Yes, this is the right. This is practical, okay? now I want you to make the graph paper for and the analytical method to give me the result, this resultant in analytical method, I mean in the components of AX and AY, and graphically by graph paper. Values of A and B to find the resultant A plus B in a graphical method.